Good Monday, CollabCoats. I am on the ground today, just cause. So this vlog today has to be quick because I have an exam in an hour and a half, and I have a paper to do tomorrow, and I'm just really busy. And I'm sorry that has pretty much been the theme in my videos as of late, but after this week, I will only have one exam left, and I will be more available to do fun and happy things. So yeah, Nikki, I'm all on board to do more theme weeks. You said you had some ideas, so if you want, you could even just be like, declare next week's theme. Alex, I like the idea of a crazy hat week, but that's the only hat I have, so I didn't want to overdo it this week with the hat. So I just realized how messy my background was, because you know, I totally make my bed all the time. Maybe I'll fix that. Aw, look, they are now all nice and made. So I'm glad you had fun on your vacation, Nikki. It's also got me really excited for my winter vacation, which just involves, you know, the period of time from when I finish school to when I have to start work in January. But I already have mad plans to read a bunch of books. So if anyone has any really good book suggestions that I should read over my Christmas break, let me know. I do still have a couple ideas for themes we could do, but right now I've just been busy, too busy to even think about doing them. And not to mention, my camera broke. It kind of put me out of the creative video making mood, so. I also know Nikki was trying to get some Skype stuff together a couple weeks back, and I've just been too busy to even think about it. But maybe next Sunday we could all try. I don't know what everyone else's schedule like, but could probably figure it out throughout the week. I'm sorry, this is a terrible video. I'm trying to make this video more interesting and I don't know, have some direction this week. Burden of being Monday. I Google random questions, so now I'm gonna answer some of those and I encourage you guys to do so as well. Okay. Some of these are really bad though, so it's not my fault. Alright. Last time you swam in a pool. Probably over the summer when I was in Disney. What color is your bedroom carpet? I don't even have a carpet, it's just white. Tile. Do you have a garden? No, I don't, but I do have houseplants. Have you ever been in a beauty pageant? No. Do you know how to pump your own gas? I certainly do. It was one of those, getting thrown into the pool to see if you can swim sort of situations. It was like, I wanted to go out and use the car. The car needed gas, so I pretty much had to figure it out on my own. Have you ever had to wear a uniform to school? I went to Catholic school all my life. In elementary school, they got uniforms the year I graduated, but then I wore a uniform all through high school. What's under your bed?
Look, shall we?
Have some dishes. And some empty suitcases. So, not that interesting. How many keys are on your key ring? So, got my key for my house back home. I've got a key for my bike and two keys for my apartment. What are you reading now? Of course I'm going to answer this question. I just finished The Name of the Star by Maureen Johnson, and I have to say I'm in love with Maureen Johnson. She is fabulous, and this book was great, and I would recommend it. Alright, so this is getting kind of long, and I'm probably going to have to edit this a little bit more than I was hoping to, so I'm going to end it here. I'll see you later.